20-something years ago. Good morning, guys. It's Tuesday, June 12th. I always try to remember to say the date, but I don't always do that. Most of the time, I don't. But I'm going to try to remember from now on. But it is Tuesday, June 12th. Well, we are having breakfast this morning. Well, I am. Hubby's already gone to work. I already gave him breakfast, and he had his coffee and all that good stuff. But I'm having 1 ounce of the cheese. Actually, that's just a touch over an ounce. So I'm going to count that as 5. 3 fried eggs in Pam. And then I just have some everything but the bagel seasoning sprinkled on there today. And this is 5 smart points. Plus I have 1 coffee here with this lovely mug. Oh my gosh, I still love this mug so much. And it's the perfect size for me. I like the smaller cup so I don't go overboard on coffee because I like to have 2 or 3 a day. And this makes it a little more acceptable, I guess. So this is breakfast this morning, 6 smart points total. Almost forgot to film this, but this is flummery for a little snack for this morning. So I came out this morning and saw this while I was drinking my coffee. And they're so used to seeing and hearing us out here that it doesn't even faze them anymore. Now, they don't like the dogs being out here, though. They'll run off if I let the dogs out. Luna's not too happy with me. She wants to come out here by me. And so does Max, apparently. Showed you guys my little garden out here. I have some tomato plants, the chives. Miley ate one of them, so I got 2 little plants left. Tomatoes. We usually keep our tomatoes up here as well. And I have this fuchsia plant up here, which is really, it got really windblown. So it's kind of wilty right now, but it'll cheer up. But it's really flowering like crazy. I love it. It's pink and purple. And I have more tomato plants. That is a moonflower, and it gets big white flowers that come out at night, and it smells so delicious. It smells like almost like a honeysuckle cross, I guess, but it smells really good. And that is my basil plant that it's kind of doing okay, I guess. I picked some basil off of it and used some, and that was really good.
Game plan, guys. Clean the living room first. I'm going to see how messy that is. But it is pretty messy. Yeah, I didn't do much yesterday, as you can tell. So today is my game plan. I'm going to clean the house. And then after this is cleaned up, I'm going to do the kitchen.
This is lunch. I have 2 tacos made with ground turkey. And these are 3 points apiece. We are having another Home Chef meal, and it is called crispy onion chicken. And guys, this is really good. It's got the sauce underneath the chicken with the French fried onions. I did leave a lot of them on the bottom because I didn't read first and it says to just coat the top, but I coated both sides and the bottom of it stuck to the pan. So we're missing out on some of the onions. We are still going to count it for 9 smart points though. And that is dinner tonight. And it is beans and mushrooms. I'm going to have a premier protein for breakfast this morning. I'm not super hungry yet. So this is it. All right, guys, this is actually lunch. For breakfast, I had a premier protein. It was just something super simple. And I'm just sitting here figuring out my meals for Home Chef, the pointage on those, and changing some things up to make it a little less points. And I have some coffee here for 1 point. I have, and this is my first cup of coffee still from earlier today. So it's probably about 12:30. Oh, it's 1. It's 1 o'clock. Surprising, I wasn't hungry before now. But this is 2 slices of bacon with 3 scrambled eggs and 2 slices of Velveeta. So it's 6 points for this because there was just a tiny bit of bacon grease in there. I did dump it all out, but I didn't wipe the pan out. So I'm going to count that as 1. So 6 points. Let's see, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 points for that. 1 point for this. So 7 points for my lunch. 2 points for breakfast. So we're at 9 so far. I think that's perfect because tonight is going to be this meal. It looks very, very good. And it's got rice in it. So I used less of the cheese and tortilla strips and only 2 teaspoons of olive oil versus a tablespoon. So I'm saving a teaspoon there. And it is between 10 and 11 smart points. We're going to count it for 11. because it's right on the edge there where it depends on how much less we use, you know. So we're going to count this as 11 to be safe, and it is the chicken empanada bowl, and I will let you know how good that is.
Hey guys, I'm having a triple espresso with a premier protein.
I had pineapple on the way home in the car, so it was filled up, and that's about what I had, about a maybe 3/4 to a cup. That is my snack for this evening. Good evening, guys. Today is dinner, and this is what we're having. Now, I have this marked at 10 to 11 points. However, I did not have all of the shredded mozzarella cheese, so I'm going to take some off for that. And I also did not have a full ounce of sour cream, so I'm going to take some off for that as well. And there was a lot of chicken left over, so we have at least another meal of chicken left over. There was a lot of chicken in there. That is my plate. And these little crisps are really good. They're the tortilla crisps, and they're super good. And only 2 points. They sent us two little tiny bags. We scanned it, and it came up as 2 points. So this whole dish right here is probably, I'm going to guess, 8 or 9 points at the most. Probably more like 8. And I'm going to kind of refigure it with the sour cream. I just put a little dash of sour cream on there. And this is rice. It's a cilantro lime rice with chicken. This is a taco chicken, which we boiled in some tomato sauce. And this is a home chef meal, like you can see here. And I did not use any of the oil, so that's even another point less that I originally counted in the 10 to 11 points. So that would be 9 points the way it is. So I'm going to guess this at about 6 or 7 even. And I will let you know how it tastes. It looks really good, and it smells good. Do you like it, Corey? Mm-hmm. Yeah, Corey likes it. Awesome. Guys, this is so good. This is probably one of my most favorite meals on Home Chef. It is so good. And those little crisps on the top really are delicious. And the cilantro lime rice is my favorite part, I think. I love cilantro lime rice. Guys, dinner is done. Dinner is done, and this is what we have left over. We have all of this chicken left over. So this is enough for 2 tacos. So we might have tacos tomorrow for supper. Good evening, guys. Guess what? I have a non-skill victory to share. It's an L without the X before it. A large. Oh my gosh. I'll try it on for you. Here it is, and it closes. And it fits me really good. It actually kind of wraps around a little bit. A large! Can you believe it? I'm so excited. So exciting. I'm so excited. And it's kind of cold down here, so I'll keep it on. Oh my goodness. I can't even imagine. And today, I have to tell you what happened today, because I was so mad at myself. I didn't do anything wrong, but I was this close to doing something wrong. And what I mean by that is, I was craving stuff all day. I didn't eat breakfast because I had the premier protein, and I really wasn't hungry. I could tell I wasn't hungry. So I had lunch, and I had a big lunch. You guys saw what I had for lunch. I had like 3 eggs with 2 slices of cheese and some bacon. So it was a huge lunch, and that usually fills me up just fine. So I was going downstairs. I was getting myself into the cookies, and I literally had them in my hand. And these are the schoolhouse cookies, school box cookies from Trader Joe's, which are some of my favorite cookies. And I have them in my hand, and I'm looking at them thinking, cookies, please jump out of my hand right now while you have the chance. Please do it. They didn't do it. So I went upstairs. I took these cookies in my hand like this, and I was carrying them gently so I wouldn't drop them, because Luna was pacing underneath me trying to talk me into giving them to her. So I went upstairs. I sat in the living room. I set them on my table because I was watching the recent Bachelorette show, because I'm addicted to Bachelorette. And I went back towards my kitchen to go get a drink. As I was going back towards the kitchen, we have the stove, and then above the stove is like a mirror. And I don't know why they did that, but it's a mirror and you can see yourself. And I looked at myself in that mirror and I said, wow, I'm really looking thinner. I really am. I can see it in myself when I look at my reflection in that little mirror above my stove. And then I thought, why am I doing this to myself? Why am I allowing myself to eat these cookies when I know I'm full well not hungry? It was a half an hour after I ate. So you know what I did? I scooped those cookies up just as gently as I took them out of their container. I brought them back downstairs and I put them back in their box. I see a difference in myself. Why am I trying to sabotage that? I don't get it. I do it a lot. I do it a lot. I fight with myself often. I get these things that I know I'm not hungry for and I want to eat them. I don't know. I don't know why I do it. Am I struggling so badly that I'm not allowing myself enough good stuff, but I'm really not hungry, so I shouldn't be eating them. So I guess what I'm going to have to do before I indulge in some good stuff like that again is to go look at myself in the mirror and say, look at how far you come. Don't ruin it with this. It worked. Apparently it worked. And I wasn't seeing the difference before, even though strangers were seeing it. Well, not strangers, but acquaintances that knew me before were now seeing a difference in me. I was still not seeing it in myself, in the mirror. It takes a lot longer for our eyes to open up to our own body, doesn't it? I mean, I'm finally starting to see it, and it took 125 pounds to be able to see it. So I didn't want to ruin that. I have 6 points left tonight, and I know I could have something else if I wanted to, but my goodness, guys, that empanada bowl was the best thing I think I've ever eaten in my life. Oh my goodness, I could have had 2 bowls of it, but I was full after one because it was a pretty big dish of food. It was so good. It was so good. And I'm going to try to do a cook with me on it and show you guys how it's made, because it is a home chef meal, but I think I could get the stuff needed to make it without the home chef meal, because they don't always have that available. They only have that during certain times, and this was the time. So next week and the following weeks they won't have it until it switches up again, and they may not have it for a while, and I need it before they have it again. I need it. It was so delicious. And then, like I showed you, we had chicken left over, so we're gonna have tacos with that the next day. But I have some shout outs to do because I'm so proud of you guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, on my Facebook group, I told you guys to let me know if you had a weight loss or a non-scale victory or some kind of victory, because I want to shout you out on my channel, because it's so awesome. That's what we're all about here, right? We need to share and celebrate each other's victories. The first person I wanted to shout out is Tina Beckman. She made it to Wonderland, and I forgot to mention her last time on my channel. Yesterday I wanted to mention her and I totally forgot about it. Sorry, Tina, but she hit Wonderland. I know how she feels. It was so exciting, and congratulations to you. It's such a tough place to be, isn't it? It's just, oh, when you get there, it's like you want to celebrate big. Congratulations, Tina. Oh my goodness, it's just, I love seeing that. It was awesome. And another congratulations to 3 people who went on cruises this past week and came home to a positive outlook. Stacy Spencer, she weighed in right after her vacation. That was awesome. I congratulate you for that, because it's not always easy to do that. You want to kind of wait a week so you can kind of get some of that vacation weight off. But you did it. You went in and you faced it and you did it. And you joined the gym. Stacy joined the gym. Congratulations to her. And Lori Donnell, she also went, I hope I'm saying your last name right. She went on vacation on a cruise, I believe it was, and she came back and did the egg fast and had great success on it. I love it. And I never thought of doing that. Like, when I go on vacation to Texas, I'm definitely going to do the egg fast the day before I leave, and then do it 2 days after I get home. Great idea. And Jeannie Dillon, I hope I said that right. I think it's Jeannie. And she is back on track after her vacation. You girls are rocking it, because sometimes we want to slack off a little while later after our vacation is done. Carrie Elliott lost 2 pounds. Janine Gutierrez, I know I'm murdering your last name, lost 3 pounds, and Sandy Chapman lost 0.2. Great job to you guys. And Kim Dobruk lost 4.2. 4.2. Wow. So those are my shout outs today. If I missed anybody, I will get you next time. I'm going to try to go through my Facebook group and be sure to mention you guys, because I think it's just so awesome to be mentioned and acknowledged, and you guys are doing so great. And I love having you guys on my Facebook page because you guys are so inspiring to me. Makes me really want to keep going. Okay, so today I didn't get many steps. We didn't walk again. This is the third day in a row we haven't walked because I was home late and my battery's about dead. So I only got 5,000 steps today. Terrible. 7 flights, 1.89 miles. Wow. And I burned 2,000 calories. I'm not sure how I did that, but I did. And yeah, that's my Fitbit stats sucked today. I am really slacking off on the walking. I got to get moving again. And it was a nice couple days, but I don't know. I was gone shopping tonight and I was slacking this morning. Well, I wasn't slacking. I was cleaning and doing dishes and stuff. And then tonight I went and uploaded my video so I could get that up quickly so I could get this one done overnight. And then I was out shopping for Corey some pants again. And yeah, no excuse really. I was just gone. And then I had to come home. We didn't eat supper till 8 o'clock, and that's late for me. Really late. I hate eating that late, but you know, it filled me up and now I won't be craving food later either. But I'm going to be going to bed soon after I upload this video. Yeah, there is. Oh, I got some. I love the Busy coffee so much that I got some more. So this is how they come in a package like that. And they are just called Busy Double Shot. They are USDA organic and it's just black coffee. It's just espresso is what it is. And I put this in my, it's espresso, and I put this in my Premier Protein. That is about it. I think that's all I have. But yeah, my dilemma today was those darn school box cookies, and I did it. I managed to overcome the urge to eat those darn cookies. And it was all because I took a look at myself in the mirror and I noticed the difference. The next time you are on a binge, take a look at that stuff you're holding and about to eat and go look at yourself in the mirror and say, do you really want this? Do I really want this? The answer is probably going to be no, because you're probably not hungry and you just want it just because you want it. That was the answer I gave myself. I wasn't hungry for it and I didn't really want it. I mean, I did want it, but I didn't really need it. And I definitely was not hungry because I had just eaten. That is all for the night. I was sure I had something else to mention to you guys, but I can't remember offhand right now. I didn't write anything down except for a couple names that I wanted to shout out to. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and share this if you think it may help anybody. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow for another What I Ate. Hopefully I can get the What I Ate done and up tomorrow before midnight, because it's going to be another late night tonight with editing. I can never win. I always slack off when it comes to getting stuff done on time. I gotta learn. Thank you again, guys, for watching. Bye! Hey, do you remember 20-something?